While the earthquake was centered in California's Mojave Desert, it was felt as far north as Sacramento and as far east as Phoenix, Arizona.
It's really scary, like being from Massachusetts and like not being used to actually feeling the ground shake.
The building was moving. I was leaning against the wall when it happened, and it felt like the wall was going, like, shaking back and forth.